लक्ष्मी, ये पूछना चाह रहा था मैं, निशा की मम्मी से सवाल है हमारा।
निशा जी की मम्मी से, अलोमा जी द क्वेश्चन इज फॉर यू। हाँ सर जी पूछिए।
मैं ये पूछना चाह रहा था कि जब आपने इनको अडॉप्ट किया था, कैन यू हियर मी?
यस यस।
आपको आवाज आ रही है मेरी?
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल।
मेरा नाम अकरम है, मैं दस्तक न्यूज़पेपर इंदौर से बात कर रहा हूँ। मैं बोल रहा था कि आपने जब इनको अडॉप्ट किया था, तब आपके रिलेटिव्स वगैरह या फ्रेंड्स सर्कल्स के अंदर से आपको कोई चैलेंजेस फेस करना पड़े थे क्या?
Actually, I think the most important thing is that friends, our relatives were absolutely with us on this. And I think the most important thing is to accept yourself, you accept your child, and you give your child the ability to deal with the world. You can't change the world, but you can help equip your child to deal with the world. And I think for the longest time, for the shortest time, you see a condition where your child is concerned. You treat that condition, but you don't have to treat the child. The child you treat like all your other children. And like everybody else around you, no labels. And when you treat your child with no labels, other people do see no label, and they see a child who's very much an integral part of your family.
Haan, Akram ji, any more questions? मेरा सवाल
है। Yes, दोनों parents से ही again मेरा सवाल है ये।
हाँ बोलिए, बोलिए Akram ji।
Hello. मैं सबसे पहले तो आपको कांग्रेचुलेशन बोलना चाहूंगा, और मेरे पास वर्ड्स नहीं है आप दोनों की तारीफ के लिए कि आपने जो इतना बड़ा कदम उठाया है। सबसे पहले तो आप दोनों के लिए बहुत 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 तारीफ है और कांग्रेचुलेशन। मैं ये पूछना चाह रहा हूँ कि आज 17 साल हो चुके हैं आपको इनको अडॉप्ट किए हुए, आपने मोस्ट ज्यादा डिफिकल्ट चैलेंजेस क्या सामना किए है इनको बड़ा करने के लिए?
What were the challenges? I wouldn't call them challenges. They were just little situations that came across, and we have to expect that all the time. Well, the main thing was that the way that people took her, and it upset me more than it ever upset my husband or the rest of my family. And I guess that's wherein a mother's... actually, I cried during the film. Hmm? And I'm glad you didn't show it a third time, or I wouldn't have been able to talk up here, yeah. Anyway, the main challenge was how society saw her, how they accepted her. Like, for example, the time when we were on a flight from San Francisco to Hong Kong, and there was this man who didn't want her to fly on that flight. And I got all bent out of shape, and I cried, and I fought with him, and I almost wanted to kick him on the shin. But I didn't. No, I didn't. And the most amazing part was that Nisha just looked at me and said, "Mother, sit down. Yeah, don't get upset. Don't hear him. Don't worry about him." And she looked. She actually looked at him and smiled, and we got upgraded to business class. Yeah. and you see, I think the main thing was not to get society to accept her, but she accepted herself, and therein society began to look at her differently.
That's so beautiful.
या फिर आपको क्या लगता है कुछ challenges आपने कभी face किए?
Unfortunately, मैंने अभी तक तो ये काम किया नहीं है, I haven't adopted anyone, but जैसे मैंने
अभी no, that social work that you do and all.
Look, social work is something that comes from within. I think it's an emotion. जैसे मैंने आपको पहले बोला है कि these things happen with emotion. अगर आपके emotion नहीं है इस चीज़ के लिए, then you will never be able to do it. I think this is not the platform to talk about what the Gautam Gambhir Foundation does, but we adopted 50 children. But then we adopted 50 children from the Martyrs family just because there was an emotion that was involved in it. There was nothing else apart from that, because if you adopt someone, you have to adopt someone not physically but emotionally, and probably that is either you have that emotion or you don't have that emotion. I think it's just your way of giving it back to the society as well. I feel that if this country has given me so much, what best can I give it back to, in what way can I give it back to? I thought that was the best way, because I was always very passionate about the army. I always wanted to be in the army, so I thought that I couldn't go into the army, so the best thing next I could do is maybe try and support them in whatever way I can. So I think it is just about feeling emotional about the other human being, and how you feel about the other human being will make you do these kinds of things as well. It's not about, I'm not gender biased, but this is what exactly it is. You got to feel for humans.
That's beautiful. Yeah,
very beautiful indeed. Any further questions from our team from Lucknow? आपके मीडिया दोस्तों ने बाकी शहरों से तो क्वेश्चंस पूछ लिया है, बट आई बिलीव यहाँ पे भी काफी क्वेश्चंस होंगे. सो ओके, दे आर गोइंग टू पास द माइक. सर राइट बिहाइंड. यस,
मेरा क्वेश्चन है गंभीर जी को. गौतम गंभीर जी, आप जब क्रिकेट खेलते थे तब आप विक्स यूज करते थे क्या?
आई एम श्योर यहाँ पर जितने लोग हैं सबने कभी ना कभी तो विक्स यूज करा ही होगा
क्रिकेट खेलते टाइम. मैचेस के टाइम
ऑब्वियसली अगर जुकाम होगा खांसी होगा तो विक्स यूज करोगे आप.
थैंक यू.
वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन.
दैट्स द जेली बीन्स.
Hello, I'm Abhilasha. My question is for Soha ma'am and Gambhir sir. Is there any plan to adopt any child in future?
For us, for me personally, yeah. I don't see why not. I'm always, I'm actually thinking about it. I need to discuss it, of course, with my family. But there are millions of children who are looking for homes, and we have a lot of love to give.
And sir?
Just get in touch with me. I will. I would like to, because I want to take you to all my press conferences. You speak very well.
Look, I think for me, I think adoption is not only physically. I've already mentioned this. It's about emotionally there as well. And like how the foundation has already adopted children from the martyrs' family. So there's always someone who takes care of them, monitor them throughout the year as well. So obviously, sometimes it's difficult because it's the entire family that needs to accept the child. It's not only you and your wife. It is the entire, probably the biggest challenge is for the siblings to accept. And then the entire family. But obviously, physical adoption is important, but more importantly is the emotional adoption.
Thank you.
गौरी, मेरा क्वेश्चन आपके लिए है कि आपने अपनी लाइफ में बहुत सारी स्ट्रगल देखे हैं और आगे भी मतलब ऐसी मतलब अब बच्चियों के लिए आप क्या कुछ करना चाहती हैं, क्या इससे बेहतर आप उनके लिए करना चाहती हैं विक्स को लेकर?
शुक्रिया. मतलब अभी मैं जब पीछे देखती हूँ तो मुझे पता ही नहीं चलता कि इतना मैंने किया है. जैसे हम मराठी में कहावत है कि सिंहावलोकन, शेर हमेशा आगे चलता है फिर बाद में थोड़ा रुकता है और पीछे देखता है. तो ये जर्नी मैंने कैसे की, मुझे अभी पूछोगे तो मैं बोल भी नहीं पाऊँगी शायद. पर बूस्ट इज सीक्रेट ऑफ माई एनर्जी, जिस तरीके से ये मेरा ब्लड में है. और मैंने जैसे कहा कि मैं स्वामी विवेकानंद की फॉलोअर हूँ, डिवोटी हूँ, तो मैं करूँगी. अब मुझे आप ये बताइए कि कोई छोटी बच्ची है जिसे पता ही नहीं कि उसका भविष्य में लोग अंधेरे में ढकेल रहे, क्या आप चुप बैठोगे? नहीं बैठोगे. कहीं ना कहीं इंसानियत सब में होती है. जब ये छोटी छोटी बच्ची जब रेड लाइट एरिया में जब उनको देखते कि आज ये पप्पा है कल दूसरे पप्पा है, माँ हर शाम को लिपस्टिक लेके खड़ी हो जाती है, आपके बच्चे शायद सेरेलैक्स पीते हैं, फेरेक्स पीते हैं, मेरे बच्चे कॉन्डम के गुब्बारों के साथ खेलते हैं, ये समझने की कोशिश करो, ये भी जिंदगी है. और अगर कुछ बच्ची अगर सेव हो पाई तो मुझे लगता है कि मेरा जन्म वाकई सार्थक हो जाएगा. मुझे बनाने के लिए एक मकसद भगवान ने दिया होगा. शायद मैं ब्लेस्ड हूँ कि शायद मुझे आप में नहीं बनाया, पूरी औरत नहीं बनाया, पूरा आदमी नहीं बनाया, या मैं वही संसार में लगी होती. पर मेरे जन्म का सार्थक ही यही है कि इतने सारे बच्चों की मैं माँ हूँ और मेरा भविष्य उन्हीं में रहेगा अभी.
वेल, आई कैन सी दैट ऑल द क्वेश्चंस आर आल्सो रिलेटेड टू द लास्ट ईयर्स फिल्म. However, this year's film, we also have the hero here, Nisha, and I think all of us are also waiting to hear from her. Can we get some questions for Nisha as well? Any questions coming for Nisha to understand her story and her journey along with Aloma ma'am?
Can I ask a question, Nisha? Agar koi nahi puch raha hai to?
Sure, please.
Nisha, mujhe dekho, mujhe ye sirf bata do, tum aage bhavishya mein kya banna chahti ho? टीचर बनना है. कितना अच्छा फील्ड चूज किया, मतलब आपके हाथों के नीचे से डॉक्टर बनेंगे, इंजीनियर्स बनेंगे और आप एक समाज पैदा करोगी. थैंक्स, मुझे इतना ही पूछना था. आई लव यू बच्चा.
यस सर, आपका क्वेश्चन.
हाय मैम.
हाय,
मेरा तीनों से क्वेश्चन है, तीनों जन से जो भी है. इनके यूनिवर्सिटी को तारीफ करनी चाहिए गौरी मैम की, लेकिन बॉलीवुड में एक और इशू चल रहा है मी टू का, इसके बारे में क्या कहना है?
अभी अभी
मैम काफी सेलिब्रिटी ओपनली बोल रहे हुए इसके बारे में, अगर कुछ सजेस्ट कर सके तो.
नॉट नाउ, वी विल हैव टू एंड दिस फोरम, सो वी विल टेक दोस क्वेश्चंस अप लेटर.
दोस क्वेश्चंस शल बी एड्रेस लेटर, बट अभी फिलहाल एनी लास्ट क्वेश्चन एनी फर्दर? यस मैम.
हेलो एवरीवन, माय क्वेश्चन इज टू सोहा मैम, श्रेया मैम एंड गौतम सर. नाउ दैट वी आर अ पार्ट ऑफ द विक्स फैमिली, ओके, एंड दिस फिल्म हैज स्ट्रक अ राइट कॉर्ड विद अस. And yeah, it's very emotional. But we want to understand that have you as an individual, there are many foundations, there are many causes that you support, that's there. But how you as an individual will do your bit to take this message forward? Like, how will you do this? Like, going forward, the event is done, the touch of care has touched us, but how will you do your bit or you contribute your bit in doing getting this message forward?
One thing is going forward, one thing is just the transformation that happens within yourself when you're exposed to something, when you see something, when you meet someone. You can't help but be changed. So I think that all of us are changed by what has happened today, by the people that we've met today. That transformation will have a ripple effect. It will, because you feel and you look at the world differently. When you meet people, you hope to touch them in that way as well and spread a message of touch of care. You know, I'll talk about this, of course, when I go home. I'll talk to my husband, I'll talk to my mother. This video will be shared and will no doubt go viral like yours did last year. The idea is, again, I think when your heart is full, it overflows and it spreads to other people. Love has a way of getting like water, it gets into every corner. So I have no doubt that this is going to, you know, it's going to take over and have its own sort of ripple effect.
It's me. Well, that was very well said, so about love. Well, number one is you shared this video. It moved me, it touched me, so I'll try to talk about it as much as I can. I already am running a small NGO. I'm trying to make it bigger. And I think what's important is that all of us try to see what we can do. And it's not about, a lot of people say, "Ha, but hamare paas time nahi hai, resources nahi hai, hum nahi kar payenge," or "I don't think I have a heart big enough to adopt." People, when I talk to them, they say that because small things you can do. You can just pay for someone's education, adopt a child in a school, or something small. Just help someone, spread a smile, spread some positivity. Start with something that you can just do and then make it a bigger movement. And, you know, it just starts somewhere. It's crazy and it's amazing and it's very inspiring what these beautiful people have done. If I could do something that big, 5% of that, it's fantastic. It's amazing. But all I'm saying is, this is inspiring. You can do that. Please do this. Share this video, talk about it, and just do small little things.
Yeah, just be good to each other, you know.
Yeah, just spread a smile if all you can. Be nice to people around you. And if you see someone who needs your help, go out and help them. Help your friends a little more, you know. Help people who work with you. Help them. That's it.
Gautam, what about you? Make a Bollywood movie on this. No, I'm serious. I think what better script than this one? I think we've made too many biopics, which I don't absolutely agree to it. I think what better way of creating awareness among the entire country than making a Bollywood movie on this? I think there has been so many biopics and so many scripts and so many things made on so many people. What better script than having two people here, the real heroes? Why not make a Bollywood movie on it?
That was beautifully said. Alomaji, I believe you have something to share.
I just wanted to say one thing. I think a film like this, in which the three of you can really take along with you, is that with the positions that y'all are in, is to spread the fact that being different or having a genetic condition doesn't really need a stigma attached to it. Because most often in our country, it's a stigma attached to genetic abnormalities or challenges or whatever you want to call them that make people give away these children. I know we've had children come from very, very influential, rich, educated families, and they gave away their children with genetic disorders because they said, nobody will marry our other children. And first of all, spread the fact that you may be different, but every child deserves an opportunity, deserves love. Having said that, you say make a difference. I think the main difference that comes when you attempt to make a difference with other people or with other children is that the difference comes within yourself. You make a difference to yourself, and suddenly your whole life opens up and embraces this child, and this child embraces you, and there's no looking back. Yeah.
Thank you, Alomaji. All right, so one last question, anybody? Or are we good to close the session here, Hape? That's because we also have the interactions. I believe hamare jo media se aaye hue friends hai, aapka jo interaction hoga Nisha ke saath, the 2020 MSL team will take it forward, of course, along with all our guests. So on that note, let's close the conversations and the... We'll do the group bite for the TV channels over here. But on that note, we'll close the program, the official program.
The group bite for the TV channel.
I was born one in a million, but that didn't define how my parents treated me. They treated all of us the same, and that helped me lead my life the same as everyone else. I didn't care what the world thought of me because I already knew who I was.
This is what makes you one in a million.
Well, we'll come to you, Shreya. And you did mention that, you know, you had you managed to get a glimpse of it. But how different was the experience watching it now here and twice in a row? How was the experience watching this Wix One in a Million Touch of Care?
Yeah, like Soha said, I'm glad you played it twice. The first time I saw it and I looked at Soha and both were like crying. And then second time I was like, shit, can't we go crying like that? But it's funny. I mean, we all try to not show our emotions and, you know, try not to show it out, and it's just how we are. But I don't know why I didn't when I was crying and when I was looking at the. I mean, it's clear why we were crying, because it's touching, it's beautiful, it's moving, it's inspiring. Anything that inspires you to that level makes you very emotional. But I think beyond that, it was, I saw fighters in that video. Not just her parents and her, but people she has touched and people she has inspired. And that's a fighter right there. It's a believer who went beyond, and it's someone who didn't live with sympathy. It's someone who lived with hope and someone who believed in themselves. And that's, for me, was very inspiring. And I think what I liked about the video is that I wasn't crying because of what I saw of her. I was crying because it genuinely moved me. So that's the beauty of the video. I like that part about it.
So Shreya, would you also have a question for Aloma Ji, something that you'd like to ask her?
You know, I was reading somewhere that a child gives birth to a mother. And so how did that happen? And, you know, how did she make you? How did she change you?
Well, this whole question of a child gives birth to a mother. In that case, I was given birth to six times. We have six children. Well, I guess by the time Nisha gave birth to me, I was rather a tired mom. And Nisha came in there and changed our lives. She rejuvenated the both of us. It's just not me. But I'm a mom and she has a dad too. And she rejuvenated both of us. And it helped us to rediscover what we really wanted to do. And I think the first thing was that we had to accept within ourselves who our daughter was. Our daughter, at such a young age, had already accepted within herself who she wanted to be and who she was. And I think with this realization came, that, you know, we discovered a long time ago that a family is not made with blood. A family is made with relationship. We strongly believe that the essence of what we believe in is love. And with love comes, and the essence of that love is our relationship with our daughter and with our other five children, in case they claim I didn't mention them. Yeah. So Nisha, really, in a way, we for us, you know, parents at our stage in lives are doing pretty much nothing. And we are still going for school sports, parent-teacher meetings, homework, study. She's been an absolute blessing in our lives. She's very pleased I said that.
Aloma Ji, I think, Soha, would you also have something that you'd like to share or you'd like to ask Aloma Ji?
No, I'm just, I want to share the fact that like everyone is saying, I'm sure you've heard this many times. It's just so lovely to meet you. And it's so lovely that you have so much love in your heart to give. And I see how important, parenting is and how influential you are in Nisha's life and how she is in your life. And I've experienced that over the past year with my daughter. I think it's one of the most difficult jobs to do. There's a lot of responsibility, and the fact that you've chosen to do it six times means that you have a huge heart. and you know, a lot of energy. And it's just wonderful to be here, as I said. You know, very few days are like this where you meet people who are so full of love. I'm repeating myself, I know, and so inspirational. So I'm just very happy to meet you.
Thank you.
And Gautam, and any further message that you'd like to share from this beautiful afternoon that you witnessed?
Look, how honored am I sitting with three real heroes. I think probably we keep talking about Bollywood, we keep talking about cricketers being real heroes, but there are three real heroes sitting in front of me. Apparently, I'm sitting with three real heroes, and I'm absolutely honored to be here. I think these are people who will change this country. I think these are people who will change how this country will go forward. And I really want to congratulate again, I think Wix for taking up this issue, not because I'm here for a Wix event, but I think these initiatives will definitely change how we look at how this country needs to move forward as well. So really, really honored to be here.
I think that's very beautifully said, Gautam, because many a times what happens is we look far away for inspiration. We look at news articles, or we look at examples whom we do not even know, but they're sitting right next to us, or they're just next to us. So that's beautifully said. What we're going to do is make this moment a little more special, and I'm going to be requesting Gauri ji to please present this beautiful symbolic touch of care to Dr. Aloma ji. And I'm also going to invite Mr. Lobo on the stage, please. So if I may please invite you, can we have a round of applause for Mr. Lobo as well? Mr. Lobo, if I may request you to please step forward as well. And we also have another symbolic touch of care to be presented. I'm going to be requesting Nisha Lobo to please present the symbolic touch of care to also our real-life hero, Gauri Savanji. All of you are on the stage. Let's have a beautiful group photo of a Kodak moment, a Canon moment. Ho jaye, aap sab ke saath. Let's have all of you come together before we go on to the questions. Lovely, lovely indeed. I'm going to request you to take your seats as well. If I may request all of you to take your seats, let me inform you that on video conference, we also have our friends from the media from across six cities. So one by one, we're going to plug them in as well. And we're going to, before we invite questions from all of you, from our friends here in Mumbai, let's firstly take questions from across the cities. First up, we're going to plug in our friends from the Hyderabad city. Mana Hyderabad tarpuna unarandi, mana media friends. ఓకే మీరందరూ రెడీనా ఒక పెద్ద థమ్స్అప్ ఇస్తే మేము కూడా రెడీ అండి రెడీనా సూపర్ సో వాట్ విల్ డూ ఇస్ విల్ ప్లగ్ ఇన్ వన్ బై వన్ ఫ్రమ్ ఈచ్ సిటీ విల్ రిక్వెస్ట్ అవర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ద మీడియా మన హైదరాబాద్ తరఫున వచ్చే మీడియా వాళ్ళు మీరు ప్లీజ్ మీ క్వశ్చన్స్ అడగండి విల్ గెట్ ద క్వశ్చన్ స్టార్టెడ్ ఫ్రమ్ హైదరాబాద్ We'll request Shreya Sir and Soha Ali Khan and Gautam Gambhir to please come on stage. And let's all together also welcome on stage. Firstly, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together to welcome the one in a million star for this afternoon, Nisha Lobo. May we also welcome on stage the faces of hope, love and care we have with us, the Wix mom, Aloma Lobo, and the awesome Gauri Savan. Photo op. See all the cameras and all the cell phones out to capture this beautiful moment there. If I may request our guests also to please take your seats. Well, ab bari hai to hear from our real life heroes as well. And it's time to take this conversation forward. So if I may request, aap sabko, if I may request you all to take your seats as well. And I believe it's time to indulge in a little tete-a-tete. So, hamare last year ke jo star guest hai, and this year we have Nisha Lobo, the one in a million star as well. Nisha, firstly, warm welcome. And Aloma ma'am, a warm welcome to you. And Gauri Savanji, the very awesome Gauri Savanji, a very warm welcome indeed. So on that note, what we'll do now is let's have the conversation amongst all of you. So maybe Soha, you'd like to take it forward from here?
Absolutely. Well, first, I have just have to say that I saw the video for the first time, and I'm glad they played it a second time because it gave me some time to get my emotions under control. I thought we'd have to come on stage right away, and it was very moving. It was what an incredible story, and it's such an honor to meet all three of you on stage at the moment. You're the heroes of not just the moment, but like forever inspirations for us. Gauri ji, of course, Nisha. And Aloma ji, it's really wonderful, and that's, I mean, there's so much love in their stories, and it's so beautifully captured in the film. I wanted to start with Gauri. Can I call you Gauri? Gauri ji? I have to ask you, of course, you know, because I'm a new mother as well. What's it like to be a Vix mom?
Vix mom. It's really have changed my life. I always used to say, Vix ki goli lo kich kich dur karo. पर ये विक्स की गोली ने जो ट्रांसजेंडर्स के लिए देखने का जो नज़रिया था वो बदल गया. आई वॉज देयर, आई वॉज विजिबल, बट आई वॉज ऑलवेज आउट ऑफ द फैमिली. यू नो द फैमिली का स्ट्रक्चर क्या होता है उसके बारे में कभी भी कोई लोग नहीं बोलते थे. और जब मैं आपके सामने आप ही का बच्चा लेके जब आई तो आपने कहा अरे ये भी हो सकता है, एंड दिस हैज़ गिवन बाई विक्स. सो आई एम एन्जॉइंग माई मदरहुड बिकॉज आई ऑलवेज से मदरहुड इज़ अ बियॉन्ड जेंडर. माँ होने के लिए तुम्हें स्त्री होना ही ज़रूरी नहीं है या किसी को जन्म देना ही ज़रूरी नहीं है. मदर यहाँ बैठे हम सभी माँ है. टू लव समवन, टू केयर समवन, दैट इज़ अ मदरहुड. एंड आई ऑलवेज से केयर के सिवा कुछ नहीं होता है. और बच्चा तू लाखों में तारों में मेरा एक सितारा है तू आज. मतलब पता नहीं मैं बोल नहीं पाऊँगी.
Well, Gauri ji, firstly, aapne jo kaha tha that the word care, you know, it is not just gender specific. Ya phir maa hone ke liye, it doesn't mean that just a lady has to be maa. Anybody can. It's not gender specific as well. So I'll come to you, Gautam. I think, first of all, what are your emotions resonating from the One in a Million Touch of Care film?
Looks so inspiring. I really want to congratulate Vix for taking up this initiative, and I'm sure that's going to grow much bigger in coming years as well. And I think it was very, very inspiring, very emotional as well. And I've got a question to ask Nisha se. Nisha, aapke liye maa ka touch of care ka kya matlab hai?
I was born one in a million, but that didn't define how my parents treated me. They treated all of us the same, and that helped me lead my life the same as everyone else. I didn't care what the world thought of me because I already knew who I was.
This is what makes you one in a million.
Well, we'll come to you, Shreya. And you did mention that, you know, you had, you managed to get a glimpse of it. But how different was the experience watching it now here and twice in a row? How was the experience watching this Vix One in a Million Touch of Care?
Yeah, like Soha said, I'm glad you played it twice. The first time I saw it and I looked at Soha and both were like crying. And then second time I was like, shit, can't we go crying like that? But it's funny. I mean, we all try to not show our emotions and, you know, try not to show it out, and it's just how we are. But I don't know why I didn't when I was crying and when I was looking at the I mean, it's clear why we were crying, because it's touching, it's beautiful, it's moving, it's inspiring. Anything that inspires you to that level makes you very emotional. But I think beyond that, it was, I saw fighters in that video. Not just her parents and her, but people she has touched and people she has inspired. And that's a fighter right there. It's a
It's a believer who went beyond, and it's someone who didn't live with sympathy. It's someone who lived with hope, and someone who believed in themselves. And that's, for me, was very inspiring. And I think what I liked about the video is that I wasn't crying because of what I saw of her. I was crying because it genuinely moved me. So that's the beauty of the video. I like that part about it.
So Shreya, would you also have a question for Aloma Ji, something that you'd like to ask her?
You know, I was reading somewhere that a child gives birth to a mother. And so how did that happen? And, you know, how did she make you, how did she change you?
Well, this whole question of a child gives birth to a mother, in that case, I was given birth to 6 times. We have 6 children. I guess by the time Nisha gave birth to me, I was rather a tired mom. And Nisha came in there and changed our lives. She rejuvenated the both of us. It's just not me. But I'm a mom and she has a dad too. And she rejuvenated both of us. And it helped us to rediscover what we really wanted to do. And I think the first thing was that we had to accept within ourselves who our daughter was. Our daughter, at such a young age, had already accepted within herself who she wanted to be and who she was. And I think with this realization came, how can I say this? That, you know, we discovered a long time ago that a family is not made with blood. A family is made with relationship. We strongly believe that the essence of what we believe in is love. And with love comes, and the essence of that love is our relationship with our daughter and with our other 5 children, in case they claim I didn't mention them. Yeah. So Nisha, really, in a way, for us, you know, parents at our stage in lives are doing pretty much nothing. And we are still going for school sports, parent-teacher meetings, homework, study. She's been an absolute blessing in our lives. She's very pleased I said that.
Aloma Ji, I think, Soha, would you also have something that you'd like to share or you'd like to ask Aloma Ji?
No, I'm just, I want to share the fact that again, like everyone is saying, I'm sure you've heard this many times. It's just so lovely to meet you. And it's so lovely that you have so much love in your heart to give. And I see how important, parenting is and how influential you are in Nisha's life and how she is in your life. And I've experienced that over the past year with my daughter. I think it's one of the most difficult jobs to do. There's a lot of responsibility. And the fact that you've chosen to do it 6 times means that you have a huge heart. And a lot of energy. And it's just wonderful to be here, as I said. You know, very few days are like this where you meet people who are so full of love. I'm repeating myself, I know, and so inspirational. So I'm just very happy to meet you.
Thank you.
And Gautam, any further message that you'd like to share from this beautiful afternoon that you witnessed?
Look, how honored am I sitting with 3 real heroes. I think probably we keep talking about Bollywood, we keep talking about cricketers being real heroes, but there are 3 real heroes sitting in front of me. Apparently, I'm sitting with 3 real heroes and I'm absolutely honored to be here. I think these are people who will change this country. I think these are people who will change how this country will go forward. And I really want to congratulate again, I think Wix for taking up this issue, not because I'm here for a Wix event, but I think these initiatives will definitely change how we look at how this country needs to move forward as well. So really, really honored to be here.
I think that's very beautifully said, Gautam, because many a times what happens is we look far away for inspiration. We look at news articles, or we look at examples whom we do not even know, but they're sitting right next to us, or they're just next to us. So that's beautifully said. What we're going to do is make this moment a little more special, and I'm going to be requesting Gauri Ji to please present this beautiful symbolic touch of care to Dr. Aloma Ji. And I'm also going to invite Mr. Lobo on the stage, please. So if I may please invite you, can we have a round of applause for Mr. Lobo as well? Mr. Lobo, if I may request you to please step forward as well. And we also have another symbolic touch of care to be presented. I'm going to be requesting Nisha Lobo to please present the symbolic touch of care to also our real life hero, Gauri Savanji. All of you are on the stage. Let's have a beautiful group photo of a Kodak moment, a Canon moment. Ho jaye, aap sab ke saath. Let's have all of you come together before we go on to the questions. Lovely, lovely indeed. I'm going to request you to take your seats as well. If I may request all of you to take your seats, let me inform you that on video conference, we also have our friends from the media from across six cities. So one by one, we're going to plug them in as well. And we're going to, before we invite questions from all of you, from our friends here in Mumbai, let's firstly take questions from across the cities. First up, we're going to plug in our friends from the Hyderabad city. Mana Hyderabad tarpuna unarandi, mana media friends. ఓకే మీరందరూ రెడీనా ఒక పెద్ద థమ్స్అప్ ఇస్తే మేము కూడా రెడీ అండి రెడీనా సూపర్ సో వాట్ విల్ డూ ఇస్ విల్ ప్లగ్ ఇన్ వన్ బై వన్ ఫ్రమ్ ఈచ్ సిటీ విల్ రిక్వెస్ట్ అవర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ద మీడియా మన హైదరాబాద్ తరఫున వచ్చే మీడియా వాళ్ళు మీరు ప్లీజ్ మీ క్వశ్చన్స్ అడగండి విల్ గెట్ ద క్వశ్చన్ స్టార్టెడ్ ఫ్రమ్ హైదరాబాద్
वहां से आएगा घूमने ये मांगे यार पूरे पूरे का घूमना है कह रहे
गौतम जी
गौतम सर
गौतम जी यहाँ पे
सर यहाँ पे
ये कैमरा सर
सर यहाँ
सर एक मिनट सर
सर वेट 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 रुके यहाँ पे
यहाँ पे ये कैमरा मैम ये कैमरा मैम दिस कैमरा
बाकी सब आ जाइए हो गया
पीछे आ जाओ थोड़ा भाई
सेंटर सेंटर कैमरा
और उसके सेंटर प्लीज
गौरी जी सेंटर सेंटर यस
जी
Okay, can we move?
And once again, a very warm welcome to an afternoon that celebrates real stories, unconditional love, and touch of care. But before we move forward, I'd also like to wish you all a very happy Navratri. Navratri ki shubhkamna hai aap sabko. And on that note, as I'd informed that we will be having our wonderful guests joining us in a short while as they share the real stories that talks about real love. But before that, I think it's also important for me to share with you a little about this wonderful Wix Touch of Care. Now, as we all know that Wix is world's number one selling cough and cold brand that has always focused on the one word, which is care. Now, this word, of course, over the years has not only changed but grown on to ensure that the word care not just restricts to the family members or to the biological family members, but also moves on to probably your neighbors, or for that matter, travel friends, for that matter, even strangers. Now, while we talk about the Wix Touch of Care, I'm very curious to know how many of you have seen the Wix Touch of Care film that was revealed last year? I'm also going to raise my hand. That's me as well. In fact, I believe you all were not just moved, but also inspired to a certain extent. Did you all enjoy the Wix Touch of Care movie that was released last year? Can I hear like a big yes? That's right. That's what we're talking about. Well, in fact, when the last year, when this entire platform started with the Wix Touch of Care, the platform, in fact, grew synonymously. And this is where they demonstrated real stories of real people demonstrating absolute amount of care. Now, last year, this story, in fact, moved millions of people across the world, also giving them hope in humanity, as well as in love and unconditional care. Well, ladies and gentlemen, today, in fact, we have with us some very accomplished guests who will be joining us shortly. So first up, let's get the proceedings started as I invite two of the very renowned actresses of the Indian film industry. May I please invite Shreya Sadan and Soha Ali Khan to please come on the stage. And may we also invite one of the best openers in the history of Indian cricket. Put your hands together for Gautam Gambhir. Well, that's right. In fact, before they reveal to us the new Wix Touch of Care film for all of us, we're also going to get some perspectives from them. So I'm going to request you to please take your seats as well. And a warm welcome to this wonderful afternoon. You can please take a seat here. Yes. So we're talking about the Wix Touch of Care. You all have, in fact, you, Shreya, who is also the founder of the Shri Spa, where you have the visually challenged people working with you. Now, they come with a very, very high sense of touch and feel as well. How do you resonate with this feeling of touch of care?
Well, I'm not a mom as yet, but I feel being a mom is, I haven't really experienced giving birth, but which Soha, I mean, she's amazing. I have a lot of respect for her. It's another level of patience, and you need so much love to take care of another individual. And I have a lot of respect for women who have in families who have adopted kids, because it's also another level of you have to have an ocean full of love in your heart to be able to do that. I run a small NGO. It's called Spandana. Spandana means touch. And so we employ visually challenged people. I run a spa where everyone who work in the spa, they all are blind. And blind are blessed with sense of touch. So a massage given by a blind person has healing powers. And because their eyes are in their hands, they are blessed. And if I may say, they are better than a sighted person. So once one of our therapists, who's Datta, he got married, and he, after a year, he had a baby, and then I was talking to him, how does it feel? And, he can't see,
but his eyes were moist, and he said, you know, I held my baby for the first time, and I heard my baby cry, and I felt his tears, and it was touch, and it was, I felt my baby. But then he said, you know, I saw my baby, because in that touch, he saw his child. So for me, I think that's my connection of touch of care, and every child deserves a touch of care. And I'm looking forward to your next video, because the last one was truly inspiring. What I like about the last video was that it was not about it was not about sympathy, it was not about being sad and watching the video. I felt really inspired watching your video. I felt really touched. I felt I saw a fighter, and you know, that inspired me to go beyond. Every time I saw, and I kept watching it again and again, and every time I saw it, I was smiling again, and it was just like so inspiring. And I'm looking forward to your new story this year.
Well, that's beautifully said, Shreya. In fact, I would say adu romba nalla irukku, because the fact that you've also been in the Tamil and Telugu industry, is there a message that you'd like to share with them as well?
I'll read it out, sorry. Nisha, because I saw, the point is that I'll be a spoiler because I saw the video.
All right, so, but something about wigs that you'd want to share?
Yeah, so about the wigs, and it's about wigs and Nisha, so I'll say after I watch the video.
Again with everyone, that's right. Yeah. Another message coming there from you. I'm going to do ladies first, and I'm going to go to Soha next. Soha, you are known as someone who's absolutely articulate. You are an author and now the young mom. I'm sure a lot of women out here are absolutely smiling about the fact that you have transformed in your journey, and you have adorned these beautiful hats over the years, and you've done that so beautifully. And somewhere, wigs is also about care. And how do you manage to, you know, sort of balance this? And what is your reason for association with this beautiful brand, which is Vicks Touch of Care?
You know, I have to say that my association with Vicks has been long and enduring. If you open my handbag now, I'm always carrying Vicks because I love the smell. And through my pregnancy, I used to feel nauseous often in the first trimester. And it's an association. You do what you see your mother do. So every time my mother had a migraine, she would put Vicks on her temples and she would smell it. And as a result, I don't know if it was, I mean, I've always done that. Whenever I feel sick, I've always carried Vicks. And I, in fact, told my gynecologist, you know, and he said, you know, you feel nauseous. I said, this makes me feel better. And he said, you know, that's very odd. That's not what the purpose of it is for. I mean, it's a cough and cold remedy. But if it works for you, then great. And only last year is when I saw Gauri's video. And it was a new campaign, I think, that Vicks had come out with you know, the Touch of Care. And I didn't see it as a commercial enterprise at all, as a brand that I've, you know, been using or buying. It was obviously more than that. It was a feeling, and it was an emotion that they were sharing. And that's what the brand really, you know, stands for. What I love about Vicks is that they are spreading an emotion. It's about care, and it's a lovely message, which is especially for a new mother. You know, I've always thought, you know, what's it like to be a mother? When you become a mother, you respect mothers so much more. And I think I left Inaya alone with Kunal for the first time last week. And he called me at the end of the day and he said, I have so much respect for the fact that you do this every day. And it's not about biology. That's what it is. I mean, when I was thinking about having a child and I wasn't sure whether we would have a biological child, we were open to adoption, of course, you know, and I spoke to a friend of mine in America, and she said, the question is not, you know, are you ready to be a mother? Or are you ready to be pregnant or have a child? Are you ready to be a parent is the question. And anybody can become a parent, you know, whether you have a biological bond with the child or not. And parenting is where the reward is and where the love is and where the care is. But I think Gauri put it really well, you know, when she spoke and she said that it's, you know, it's not about, I mean, anybody can be a mother. And a mother, being a mother is a feeling, and it's that touch of care. And that maternal touch of care is, of course, what 2017 was about. I'm looking forward to Nisha's story. I have not seen it. I don't know how you saw it. I was told it's available only now, but obviously, you know, there's some Tamil favoritism happening over here. So I'm looking forward to seeing it. But I'm just so happy to be here. And I want to congratulate Vix. And I want to congratulate Gauri. I want to meet and give Nisha a big hug. So I'm just really excited to be here. And thank you for having me.
Thank you so much indeed, Soha. Thank you for those beautiful words that you shared. And many a times...
I did a movie with Soha. Yes. She's, it's not even a joke. She's one of the strongest person I ever met in my life.
Wow. Literally, we had to actually fight. Yeah, in our workshop, we were fighting. And I have to say that, yeah.
I would like try to make her fall, but she's like, yeah, try again.
You know, these moments are amazing because a Wikipedia page will not give us such information. But moments like these do.
She's just standing here, try again.
Try again. But you were surprisingly not strong.
All right, so let's now shift the focus of Touch of Care. We've been talking from the ladies, but now it's time to get some more perspectives from the man of the hour we have over here, Gautam Gambhir. First of all, Gautam, thank you so much for joining us here.
Pleasure, Sman.
And we need to know about what was that one reason that you could associate it with Wix Touch of Care?
Look, the word care itself has brought me here because for me, a word care is an emotion. I think either you care for people or you don't care for people. Either you're emotional about humans or you're not emotional about humans. Me being an emotional person and especially coming from a profession where you don't only care about your own self, but you care about the 15 or the 20 which is involved in that profession. And you try and bring someone who's down to that level where you can get the best out of him as well. And I thought that word care is something which is very, very strong and which has brought me here. And again, I saw the film and I'm absolutely inspired and really want to congratulate Gauri for what she's done. And I think there'll be many more stories in future as well. And really looking forward to the next film and really wanting to know more about Nisha as well.
Lovely, beautiful indeed. I think after the last year's story, they've already set the tone for the Touch of Care. And now I think we're about to unveil to all of you the Vix One in a Million Touch of Care film for all of you. So without any further delay, I think it's time for all of you to give a cue. Are we all ready?
Yes.
Are you all ready? All our friends on the video conference, I'm sure all of you are ready and I am ever ready as well. So on that note, I'm going to hand this over back to you, okay. Shreya. And I'm going to request you to also... you want to give a touch of the Wix Touch of Care and that's going to be a cue for the film. Superb. So a quick touch of the Touch of Care and we'll unveil to you the new Wix One in a Million Touch of Care film. So I'm going to request you to please take your seats. And on that note, let's cue in for the Wix One in a Million Touch of Care film. We'll request Shreya Saran, Soha Ali Khan and Gautam Gambhir to please come on stage. And let's all together also welcome on stage firstly, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together to welcome the one in a million star for this afternoon, Nisha Lobo. May we also welcome on stage the faces of hope, love and care we have with us, the Wix mom, Aloma Lobo, and the awesome Gauri Savan. See all the cameras and all the cell phones out to capture this beautiful moment there. If I may request our guests also to please take your seats. Well, ab bari hai to hear from our real life heroes as well. And it's time to take this conversation forward. So if I may request you all to take your seats as well. And I believe it's time to indulge in a little tete-a-tete. So hamare last year ke jo star guest hai, and this year we have Nisha Lobo, the one in a million star as well. Nisha, firstly, warm welcome. And Aloma ma'am, a warm welcome to you. And Gauri Savanji, the very awesome Gauri Savanji, a very warm welcome indeed. So on that note, what we'll do now is let's have the conversation amongst all of you. So maybe Soha, you'd like to take it forward from here?
Absolutely. First, I have just have to say that I saw the video for the first time. And I'm glad they played it a second time because it gave me some time to get my emotions under control. I thought we'd have to come on stage right away. And it was very moving. It was, what an incredible story. And it's such an honor to meet all three of you on stage at the moment. You're the heroes of not just the moment, but like forever inspirations for us. Gauriji, of course, Nisha, and Alomaji. It's really wonderful. And that's, I mean, there's so much love in their stories, and it's so beautifully captured in the film. I wanted to start with Gauri. Can I call you Gauri? Gauriji? I have to ask you, of course, you know, because I'm a new mother as well. What's it like to be a Vic's mom?
Vic's mom. It's really have changed my life. I always used to say, Vic's ki goli lo kich kich dur karo. Par ye Vic's ki goli ne jo transgenders ke liye dekhne ka jo nazariya tha wo badal gaya. I was there. I was visible. But I was always out of the family. You know, the family ka structure kya hota hai. Uske baare mein kabhi bhi koi log nahi bolte the. और जब मैं आपके सामने आप ही का बच्चा लेके जब आई तो आपने कहा अरे ये भी हो सकता है एंड दिस हैज गिवन बाय विक्स सो आई एम एंजॉयिंग माय मदरहुड बिकॉज आई ऑलवेज से मदरहुड इज अ बियॉन्ड जेंडर माँ होने के लिए तुम्हें स्त्री होना ही जरूरी नहीं है या किसी को जन्म देना ही जरूरी नहीं है मदर यहाँ बैठे हम सभी माँ है टू लव समवन टू केयर समवन दैट इज अ मदरहुड एंड आई ऑलवेज से केयर के सिवा कुछ नहीं होता और बच्चा तू लाखों में तारों में मेरा एक सितारा है तू आज मतलब पता नहीं मैं बोल नहीं पाऊंगी
वेल गौरी जी फर्स्टली आपने जो कहा था दैट द वर्ड केयर यू नो इट इज नॉट जस्ट जेंडर स्पेसिफिक या फिर माँ होने के लिए इट इट डजंट मीन दैट जस्ट अ लेडी हैज टू बी माँ एनीबॉडी कैन इट्स नॉट जेंडर स्पेसिफिक एज वेल सो आई विल कम टू यू गौतम आई थिंक फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट आर योर इमोशंस रेजोनेटिंग फ्रॉम द वन इन अ मिलियन टच ऑफ केयर फिल्म
Looks so inspiring. I really want to congratulate Vic's for taking up this initiative, and I'm sure that's going to grow much bigger in coming years as well. And I think it was very, very inspiring, very emotional as well. And I've got a question to ask Nisha. Se. Nisha, aapke liye maa ka touch of care ka kya matlab hai?